Wonderful good day, ladies and gentlemen. We are at the Dolder Grand Hotel here in Zurich at the Zurich Invest event. And actually, my last but not least interview partner today, it's Centerra Gold and Frank Herbert, who is the president. And he's the first time on our channel, so we want to know what's going on here. Frank, welcome.
Thank you very much. Glad to be here.
Centerra Gold, fantastic company. Maybe can you give us a short roundup? What is the company doing? Where are you based?
Absolutely. We're an internationally diversified gold company based in Toronto. And we have our main operation, our main asset is at the Kumtor mine in the Kyrgyz Republic. We also...
Kyrgyzstan?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Interesting.
Yes. Uh-huh. And we also have a growth pipeline of three very exciting projects, the Öksüt project in Turkey, the Gatsert project in Mongolia, and the Greenstone project in Ontario.
Wow, fantastic. So that sounds really like diversified. I like it.
Yes.
Let's dive a bit into it. I mean, we just finished the first quarter of 2016, but let's go one step back to 2015. What have you achieved in your company? What have you produced? How many ounces?
We produced 537,000 ounces in 2015. And at Kumtor, our main asset, we produced 521,000 ounces at an all-in sustaining cost of $731, which makes us into the very top quartile in terms of costs.
Absolutely.
And we also produced $158 million of free cash from Kumtor, which is very important for us as a company given our strategy.
Yeah, that sounds really healthy, healthy margin, of course. Yeah.
Yes.
So that means you can self-finance your projects then, right?
Exactly. We have a terrific balance sheet, $550 million of cash on the balance sheet, and together with the cash flow that we're producing from Kumtor, we're going to finance the construction of these three projects that I've talked about, Öksüt, Gatsert, and Greenstone.
Great, fantastic. Can you give us a little bit of an idea, what are the grades you are producing of? Is it underground, is it open pit?
Kumtor is a very large open pit mine, very high grade mine. Öksüt, the project that we will bring on, we hope very soon, is a 1.4 gram open pit heap leach, very simple technically, very low cost and very low capital, and a very good return. In fact, it's one of the best projects I know of, 43% internal rate of return on Öksüt.
That's good. That's fantastic. How many ounces do you have in the reserves and in the resources in the company itself?
Yeah, we have 5.6 million ounces of reserves at Kumtor, about 1.1 million ounces of reserves at Öksüt, 1.6 million ounces of reserves at Gatsert, and about 4 million ounces at Greenstone, of which 2 million is attributable to Centerra of resources.
Wow, that's really a lot. Beside the gold, do you have any byproducts?
No, we are a pure gold producer. Very simple company to understand from that perspective.
Fantastic. So the first quarter with the best rise in the gold price since many, many years. I think you really enjoyed it, right?
Yes, we were very happy to see the rise in the gold price. We're also seeing that we haven't issued our first quarter yet, but we've enjoyed some very good things on the cost side, especially fuel. Kumtor, the Kumtor mine, is a big consumer of diesel, and we've seen our costs of diesel way below our budget. So that's going to produce, I think, some very good results in the first quarter on the cost side.
Fantastic. This leads to the question, what of the budget are your fuel costs? Percentage-wise?
Fuel at Kumtor is about a third of our operating costs.
Oh, then it's really significant.
Yes. Yeah.
Hola.
And we this is a statistic that people really like to hear.
Yeah.
400,000 liters of fuel a day at Kumtor we burn.
A day.
A day. And we budgeted 55 cents a liter.
Yeah.
Our most recent purchase of fuel for Kumtor is 28 cents. Just to give you a sense of so very, very exciting for us.
Yeah. Oh, that's really a lot. Jesus Christ, that's $100,000 a day. Jeez, I like it. That's fantastic. Let's come to the bigger picture. 2016, as we saw, the gold price is appreciating.
Yes.
And I think it will do this again, as I'm a gold bull, honestly.
Yes.
What do you want to achieve this year for your company? What is the major target?
The most important thing for us that's right in front of us right now is our Turkish project, project Öksüt.
Yeah.
And we have a couple of permits that we're waiting on. Very optimistic that we're going to see those permits come to us very shortly in the middle of this year. And once we have those permits, we're going to put a shovel in the ground at Öksüt, and we will be pouring gold in the third quarter of 2017. That's the key thing for us as a company right now is not only to keep operating Kumtor as we have very efficiently, but in terms of the growth, to build and show the market and the investment community that we can build Öksüt as we said we can, and to deliver on that. I'm very confident that we'll do that.
No, me too, honestly. Let's come to the country you are working with, Kumtor, Kyrgyzstan.
Yes.
I'm sure a lot of people have no idea about the country. Maybe you can help us a bit out.
Right.
How is the mining there? Well, obviously successful.
Right. We've been operating Kumtor since 1997, 18 years. We produce and operate 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and we have been producing gold and selling our gold to the Kyrgyz state-owned refinery every 2 weeks, and we are paid in US dollars outside of Kyrgyzstan, and we've been doing that for 18 years.
That's stable.
Very stable, and I think it's also not perhaps as well understood how important the mine is to the national economy in Kyrgyzstan. 10% of GDP, 25% of exports, 50% of industrial production, just the Kumtor mine. So we are also the biggest taxpayer, the biggest employer. So this mine is critical to the budget of Kyrgyzstan, critical to the economy, and I think this is a big part of why Kumtor has been successful in Kyrgyzstan. The other thing I'd mention is that the Kyrgyz Republic, through its state-owned enterprise, is a 32% shareholder in Centerra. So clearly you can see the alignment between Kyrgyz interests and the interests of Centerra and our shareholders.
Yeah, fantastic. Well, this is always good to have the people on board, that's for sure.
Absolutely.
Great.
Absolutely.
How about dividend payments?
We pay a regular quarterly dividend of $0.04 Canadian, $0.03 US. We've been doing that for a number of years, and we expect to continue to pay that dividend. And I think it's important to point out that we're paying that dividend from our profitable operations. We're paying from the profits we're making from the business, not drawing on our credit facility or otherwise from the balance sheet to fund that distribution to shareholders.
That's really important these days because a lot of companies did that wrong, that's for sure. To what yield does that lead in?
2.7% currently.
Nice, nice.
So if you look at our peers, that stacks up extremely well compared to our peers.
Great, fantastic. What are your plans, let's say, above the three projects we were just talking about? Anything, let's say, in the further future you are thinking of?
We are really focused on those three projects in sequence: Öksüt in Turkey, Gazsert in Mongolia, Greenstone in Ontario, Canada. They follow very naturally in sequence. We have a balance sheet and the free cash flow from Kumtor to fund the construction of those projects. We've got our hands full with those, and we're very happy to have our hands full. So we're trying to concentrate on executing on that strategy and showing, as I said before, the investment community that we can build those projects, build them on time, on the capital cost that we've told people we would meet, and really delivering that extra production so that over 5 years, we expect to go from 500,000 ounces a year from Kumtor to a million ounces with Kumtor and those other three projects within 5 years.
Fantastic. So that's a great final sentence. Thank you very much for that and all the best. And honestly, I like when companies are focused.
My pleasure. Thank you very much for having me.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Frank Herbert, the president of Centerra Gold, and honestly, focused and really concentrated company. 500,000 ounces by now is the annual production. They want to grow it in 5 years to 1 million. And yeah, cash rich, high margins, around $732 AIC. That's phenomenal. And I think the guy's doing it right. 2.7% dividend. That's exactly what we want to see. Thanks and bye-bye from Zurich.